My life has not always been a bed of roses. I've definitely have struggled with a lot of anxiety, and I guess simply there's no better way to face that than to fully put my life and faith in God's hands and let Him take control. God is my shepherd.
That's what happens. Peter stood up and he said, he preached, you know, he said, this is the gospel. Jesus came, Jesus died, Jesus rose again. And the people said, what do we do? He said, repent and be baptized.
The Lord is my Savior. So why should I doubt my victory? Why would I question the rod and the staff that comforts me? He quiets the waters. He quiets the storm inside of me. So what could be better?
Tyson, do you confess Jesus Christ as Lord of your life? And do you renounce Satan and all his ways? Mm-hmm. On that confession of faith, it's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.